All right, hello and welcome back, everybody. J-Man here, back for some more Nightwish. So we're continuing that journey through Buenos Aires 2018. I remembered something I did want to talk about. Some people on YouTube were saying that I had started posting numbers on the videos, especially when we were doing like a set, like Beth Zangers and things. I've forgotten that. I've gotten Swiss cheese brain got me again, and I forgot to be doing that. I forgot to do that. I'm going to try to remember that tonight. So I'll go back and, I'll try to number the Buenos Aires concert, songs at least. And then I'll number tonight's, so that people can, know what order they really were done in, because the way that YouTube uploads work, sometimes one will clear before another. So they'll kind of jump over each other and stuff like that. Yeah. All right, let's go ahead. Apex, be good. So we'll go ahead and we'll jump into this. So we got Nightwish, Dead Boy's Poem, live from Buenos Aires. Let's get it. And we'll... Coming in all mysterious.
I'm sorry.
Born from silence, silence followed. A perfect concert, my best friend. So much to live for, so much to die for. If only heart that all. Sing what you can say, forget what you can't play. Hasten to drown into beautiful lies. Walk within my poetry, this dying music. My love letter. Nobody.
Buffering. Hang tight. It's the video. It's not me. I didn't do it. I didn't.
Hello.
let's back up, see if it. Yeah, hang on. I want to back it up a little bit. See if we can replay and get it without the buffering.
What being wanted became a thrill. I never knew. Sweet piano writing down my life. Passion, like it's gone. Show me love, holds alone. So much more I wanted to give to the ones who love me. I'm sorry. Time will tell, this bitter farewell. I live no more to shame, nor me, nor you. And you, I wish I didn't feel for you anymore. Thank you. Yeah. Didn't put me in a place of wanting to tear up, but definitely a very somber feel to it. Somebody in chat had said to pay attention to the words up on the screen. I could only really read like at one point there was something about I wish I had never loved you or something like that. So this is one I'm definitely going to go back and dig into the lyrics a little bit and kind of get the story behind it. But this was there were parts of it that reminded me more in the beginning
reminded me more of like the classic rock ballad sort of thing that, you know, seemed like every band did for a little while there, kind of like in the late 80s. Every band had a ballad thrown in, no matter how heavy they were. But this, yeah, it just, I don't know, something felt very somber. It felt very sad and depressing, with it. Floor's vocalizations were just freaking the obligatory power ballad, exactly, Cyreal. Yeah, I mean, another one that I felt, again, I didn't think to stop the song and comment because I was in it. I mean, it's like I was just so entranced by the musicality going on, and you know, the drum beat, Kai's drum beat there for a little while was just solid. I haven't given thrown any love Kai's way in a while, and it's not for the fact of not appreciating Kai as a drummer. The dude is a freaking fantastic drummer. And the guitar solo was just, it reminded me of, I don't know why it came to mind. It reminded me a little bit of the guitar parts from While My Guitar Gently Weeps. I'm sure you guys are familiar with that song. I don't know why. I don't know if it was that it sounded like it or just the feel of it reminded me of that. But something hit my brain during the solo that kind of reminded me or harkened me back to that. It was very super tasteful, super beautiful. I mean, a guitar played the right way can be such a beautiful sound to my ears. And Empu's got that, man. I've said it before. It's like, and somebody has said that, you know, like when Tuomas is composing the songs, he kind of lets Empu do his thing for the solos and stuff like that. And yeah, it always fits so tastefully into the song. He's not out there just showing off, you know, hey, check out how quick I can play 50,000 notes and stuff like that. It fits perfectly with the music, with the tone, with the feel of the song. It's not like, here's the song, stop, here's a guitar solo, okay, let's go back to the song kind of a thing. It flows right in with the song. Again, the beginning of it, when Floor came out with the way that it started and that area of Floor's voice that she was in, I was like, yep, this is gonna be a tearjerker. But it never got there, and I don't know, like I said, not for lack of not feeling the song. I definitely was feeling the song, and I was feeling this very morose, somber feel from it. But that was another unique individual bit of Nightwish that stands on its own, separate from the rest of their body of work that I've heard, and it was another masterpiece by Tuomas. Metal Mozart, the dude is just a fucking genius. He's a genius. And I can't remember. It's happened twice in these last couple of songs. I can't remember the last band where I just got like enraptured by the music and was just sort of, you know, captured and captivated by it like I have for these couple of songs. This is a badass concert. The set list is incredible. I know that they're taking us back in time and then also playing, you know, a little bit forward stuff, but yeah, I love it. I love it. All right, so we'll go ahead and cut it here. So far this concert, 10 out of 10, 12 out of 10. I hate that kind of a thing. It's like that superlative sort of thing. 10 out of 10. Best a concert can possibly be in my book. I'm loving it. So thank you, everybody on YouTube. Again, I hope you're enjoying this as much as I am. Glad we got here. I'm hearing this is the last in the concert line, Buenos Aires. So that means that we're going to have the new album coming up. I'm looking forward to that big time. But we'll be back tomorrow for some more reactions. I'll get these coming up on YouTube as soon as I can. Thank you for joining. Thanks to everybody on Twitch. Thanks so much for hanging out with me. We will catch you guys tomorrow. Peace.